Yep, big M-1 right here. You know, I'm going to have to read dead prayers if you don't know. I'm here in the Bronx to basically take advantage of the portion of our health care benefits that come from being associated with gang and grassroots artist movement. This is where the power starts. I hope y'all with me. Follow me on the journey one.
Only ripe vegetables, fresh fruit and whole wheat. I'm from the old school, my household smell like soul food, bruh. Curry falafel, barbecue tofu. No fish though, no candy bars, no cigarettes. Only ganja, fresh squeezed juice from oranges. Exercising daily to stay healthy. And I rarely drink water out the tap cause it's filthy.
Lentil soup is mental fruit and ginger root is good for the youths. Fresh vegetable with them Italian stew. Sweet yam fries with the green hallelujah. Careful how you season and prepare your foods, cause you don't wanna lose vitamins and minerals, and that's the jewel. Life brings life, it's valuable. So I eat what comes from the ground, it's natural. Let your food be your medicine, no accelerant. Strictly herbs and rays from the sun, cause I got melanin and drink water. 8 glasses a day, cause that's what they say.
They say you are what you eat, so I strive to eat healthy. My goal in life is not to be rich or wealthy, cause true wealth comes from good health and wise ways. We got to start taking better care of ourselves. They say you are what you eat, so I strive to eat healthy. My goal in life is not to be rich or wealthy.
That press? Yeah, I think I've seen you in concert.
Okay.
It's out of Brazil.
Yeah.
Who is this guy? You probably know. I'm on film right now.
Yeah, you know it.
they had a guy from Venezuela, I think King Chango.
I know the name, but I don't remember the name of the
band. And then you guys were all up there too.
Okay.
And then they had this group. Yeah, my boy.
Oh,
yeah. You know
that? I know
that.
Yeah. That's my people.
Are they? Yeah.
So I remember that night.
It was a good night.
Good night.